the chilling conclusion of House of Horrors, whose star Rondo Hatton was considered so ugly the nasty comment was, his face could stop a clock. You want to check if that's true?